The Ambassador College campus reflects some of the real beauty and character that will eventually take place all over the world during the coming millennium, or the world tomorrow, after the second coming of Jesus Christ. It will be a world of peace and harmony and joy, where even the wild animals will be tamed, as you read in the 11th chapter of the book of Isaiah.
The wolf also shall dwell with the lamb, and the leopard shall lie down with the kid, the calf and the young lion and the fatling together, and a little child shall lead them. And the cow and the bear shall feed, their young ones shall lie down together, and the lion shall eat straw like the ox. And the suckling child shall lay on the hoof of the ass, and the weaned child shall put his hand on the cockatrice den. He shall not hurt nor destroy in all my holy mountain, for the earth shall be full of the knowledge of the Lord as the waters cover the sea.
Little child, it won't be long now. Little child, it won't be long now.